Give me her and I'm out of here.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive.
Whoa. This house is not that big, okay? Your mansion is not a mansion. Ow! Ooh! Come here. I've been only a couple minutes, but I'm already tired of it. What are they doing? Seizuring? Jesus, Ethan.
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this?
Oh. I thought it's gonna be way longer. Okay, I got her as a souvenir. Yay! And everything. Survived the Donna's house. Actually, I thought it's gonna be way worse, like... The baby thing, I mean... You just hide in a couple places. Then there was like solving puzzles there. But very like unexpected jump scares. Not as intense as I would think some other Resident Evil games can be, but I still enjoyed it. What the? I will still have a departing committee. It's good, because I need to remember myself how to actually play this game. Get the hell out of my way! My god! Cause this path was blocked that we came in. So what surprises are awaiting us still here? Fuck! I'm out of here. I'm just too curious for my own good. Mistress Donna. For what? A hole for something spherical. Maybe that was for the eye that was in the... I don't even have to call it a laboratory. Those walls are for something, but... I have yet to figure it out. I cannot not go from here. I mean, I'm close to the exit, I think, so... The goddamn dolls. Jesus! Are we there yet? Oh my god! There's like a tunnel! Ah, one shot. Good to know. Ah, hallelujah.